Hi, I'm Tia Taz with Slice.ca, and we're at the one-of-a-kind Christmas show to ask you, what's the most unique gift you've ever received?
A friend of mine bought me a wolf coat one time. It was absolutely awesome. I could stand out in minus 40 degree weather and a 40 mile an hour wind and not be cold.
I received a stuff your own couch from a friend that went to Thailand. It was a material, and you take old t-shirts, you take stuffing, anything soft, and there were sections that you stuffed, and once it was all full, it was a couch.
What's the most unique gift you've ever received?
One Christmas I got a mason jar lamp. That had the mason jar had shells in it, and then somebody made the lamp post with their own shade and then glued goose feathers all over the shade.
I have a bracelet that my mom got me.
The fork.
She got it from a street vendor in Vancouver.
A beautiful pair of leaf earrings, and they're dipped in gold, but it's an actual leaf.
Oh, wow.
And it's dipped in gold and then dried, and you can see even the veins and it's really, you can imagine it was like a green, waxy, small leaf. And then they're really pretty.
I got a unicycle for Christmas a couple of years ago from my mom, and I was pretty surprised about that.
What's the most unique gift you've ever received?
I got a car when I was about 23 years old, and what it was an old wrecker that had been hit by a taxi, so it was worth about $50, and my husband at the time bought it for me. About a week later, the engine blew, and the car was parked in one of the streets in Montreal, and lo and behold, a drunk came by and sideswiped about 10 cars, including mine, and of course, the next day, I had the insurance guy coming by and saying that my car had been totally demolished and smashed and was willing to settle for $350. So I actually made money on a car that I never drove, but that,
oh my gosh.
I guess that's the most unique drive. So I took the money and moved to Ontario, and that's a true story.